So good to be recording a video again, but hey guys, what's up, it's me, Rewind here. Welcome back to another video on Mario Odyssey. It's been so long since I've actually recorded, like, a proper video. My lip hurts too, so sorry if I sound like I have a lisp or something. I don't know what it is, it's something on the inside of my lip, but whatever. So if you guys remember, our last objective was to collect, powder moons, and I want to show you guys something. Just give me 1 minute, please. Actually, no, nah, we can do this on camera. Yeah, I also had this Luigi guy or whatever, since, I know who Luigi is. I'm sorry, that sounded really dumb. Since the last update, but let's just get up here real quick. Okay, or not. Okay, come on. I just would like to get to the top. And yeah, as you probably saw there, we only need 3 more moons in order to completely fill the Odyssey. Okay, why can I not get a good view on this? I just want to show you guys how many moons. Okay, you know what? I can do this. Let's just add these moons. And don't ask why I'm wearing a clown outfit. I had to do it for a powder moon. I just didn't change. 500 powder moons, you guys. Boom. I don't know what we're gonna get, but let's just take a look. Okay, we powered up. Coolio. Wait, we get a new place? Yo, wait, what? Another place on the moon? The dark Earth side? Finally. The very end of the moon. Just 1 minute though. I don't want to go yet. I don't want to go yet. I want to talk to you guys about something. Okay. Check this out. I already know about this stupid jump rope challenge right here. You have to jump 100 times in a row. Just I'll show you how hard it is. Cause one of my friends said this isn't hard. Just watch. I'm talking to you. You know who you are. At Brayden. Okay, so just watch. My best is 74. I thought I was actually gonna make it on that round too. And they did patch the glitch so we could just do the Takatu thing. And I wish I did it then because I could have, but I was like, okay, we don't really need to. I never thought. I actually didn't think for some reason that they updated this game. So it starts getting hard around 30, nah, 40-ish for me. Just because you have to jump so fast. And yeah, at 30, you get a powder moon and you're considered decent. I almost messed up there. And if you think you're going to mess up, you can destroy your hat, too. Yeah, I messed up there. It is so difficult to just stay on pace. This is probably, like, the hardest thing for me. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the darker side. I'm probably going to actually change my outfit real quick back to an astronaut, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. The darker side. Komono Crater. Oh, look at all the guys. I think those are from, like, all the worlds. And the bands up here, I think. That's cool. Yes, I think that jump rope thing is going to be the final moon. Definitely the final moon that we're going to get. And yeah, I changed it to my astronaut outfit. I hope you guys like it. Let's do just one giant jump. Watch yourself out there. Oh my gosh. Danger ahead, beware. These people are just making me more nervous. How was there a rainbow here? Okay, whatever. I'm not. See, these guys are giving me like, saying like, you can do this. Okay, let's talk to Apollyon. Go, Mario. Jump, man. Yeah, don't remind me of the freaking jump rope challenge. And I know there also used to be a frog skip, but they patched it, which sucks. But you need to go inside there to get the moon anyway. These frogs, I swear to God, they jump so high. Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah, we made it. Take that. Jump again, let's go. Can we, I guarantee you could probably actually make it over there with this jump. No, let's just give it a try. Nah, we're not gonna give it a try. I'd have to record it anyway, because, yeah, I think there's like 2 moons down here. Oh god, okay, so right off the start. Hey, we're heavy again. Oh god, I keep forgetting that it does this here. Wow, okay, so I don't think there's gonna be any secret moons. And this guy, I actually killed him before. He's not too hard to kill. You just need to get a whole bunch of Goombas. Stack them up on each other, and then just jump on top of his head. The most annoying part about this is that, like, he gets really annoying after a little bit. And yeah, he spawns Goombas in, too, so if you're ever, like, low on Goombas, he got you, fam. Oh my god, see, it's like, go! See how hard, yeah, see, I'm terrible at this, let's kill him. Just do a wee-hoo and just land on top of him, which is actually really handy. Like that right there. I don't know how much health he has. Hey, we killed him. Yo, wait. This would actually come in really handy because I heard there's no checkpoints here. So that would actually come in really handy. Okay, let's move on, guys. We did it. So we have 6 hearts now, which really, really can be helpful. Wait, are you serious? You're locked in this point of view. Oh, God, what is this? Oh, my God. I need the... Okay. What the heck? Oh, God. This is so nerve-wracking. Like, seriously. I don't want to die. I literally just killed that boss guy after waiting forever. This is so difficult. How are you supposed to do this? I don't get this. How is this even humanly possible? Oh my God, I'm just gonna probably... I might as well just not record the darker side. If it really wants to be this hard. Like, jeez. Okay, get up here. Flip. Oh my God. Just kill me. Oh my God. Okay, I'm cutting this, because this is actually absolute bullcrap. You have to, like, jump a lot. Like, and by a lot, I mean a lot. Because, like, this is so difficult to do. Like, I just made it over here. This is actually right after the second recording, so I guess it's not that bad. But still. See, oh. Shh. How did... I didn't lose a heart there. I am really impressed with myself. I did not think I'd be able to do that. Good for me. And, yep, there, I just lose it right away. See, I just did this, really. That's literally all I did, and that's how I got to that section right there. Let me get up here, switch, and then, okay, yeah, okay, I get it now, I get it. Okay, now I just need to, oh my God, and we're backwards, I already don't like, let's flip forward, jump off. That was terrible, Connor. Oh, whatever, just deal with it going back. We already lost our 3 hearts, whatever. Okay, go. Go. No, I don't even care, I think we might be able to actually skip all this. No, we can't. Oh my gosh, this is so difficult. How to do all this? This is like literally insane. I'm trying to think if I can like save it. I know I can save a few seconds if I start swinging now, then we like jump right before it comes up. So about like every 6 seconds we'll jump at 5. So let's go, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, jump, jump. Dude, come on up. Come up. Oh, my God. We actually made that. How the heck did we make that? I want these coins, but I don't want to die. Oh, my God. These things move so quickly. I need to go. 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 Actually, this isn't too bad. I mean, it's going to take a while for me to get over to the other side, obviously. Ugh, okay, but I think I figured out what to do. You can just spam A when you jump on those pole things. That's kind of cool, though. I forgot to completely say this to you guys. Thank you guys so much for 6,000 subscribers. Like, honestly, that means the absolute world to me. If we can hit 10K, like I said, by my birthday, July 24th, my friend, I win a bet against my friend. And I'm doing a $10 gift card giveaway, or maybe $2 $10. Depends. If we reach it before, I'll do a $2 $10. If we do it on that day, I might even go a day afterward just to make it more fair. I'll do a $10 gift card giveaway. So the sooner we hit it, the better reward we get, pretty much. But still, only subscribe if you enjoy my content. I still really do appreciate it if you do subscribe, even if you don't, but whatever, you got, yeah, you get what I mean. Thank you guys. I'm not trying to bribe you or anything, but thank you guys so much for the support. And boom, we literally just did that as we were talking about YouTube. And boom, 5 health now. I think they are really generous with hearts, but there's no checkpoints. So you have to start all the way over from the beginning if you mess up. Oh, God. Okay. So this already looks painful. Ugh! So we have to... Oh, this is going to be a tough angle view. Okay, let's jump. Go, go, go. Oh, my God. We already messed up. This is going to be really hard to do. Holy crap. Barely made it into there. Okay, let's go again. So, oh, I think we have to do that twisty thing. Like, I think you guys know what I mean. Like, I know it's not, that didn't really explain it, but if you, like, shake your Joy-Con, I think you go a little farther than normal. And we're only at 3 hearts now. Yeah, like that twisty thing. But see, it didn't work, like, I hate when he runs fast like that. Okay, we're gonna have to start all the way over from the beginning, I already know it, god dang it. Yeah, like that, but, like, sometimes it doesn't work and it's really annoying. Oh my gosh. I'll just cut ahead in a little bit. This is gonna take a while to do, man. It's really weird. There's a tomato that spawns randomly. And, like, literally, I think we might be able to, like, he spawns lava pools. I think we might be able to use them to maybe, yeah, definitely that's lava. That's definitely lava. I know he's in another kingdom, and I forgot what one. Okay, let's go. Okay, or not. Like, I really want to see if this works, though. If this works, this might help us, like, a lot. Okay, come on, Jeffrey. Okay, let's go. Let's jump. I don't know where the heck I got Jeffrey from, but whatever. Okay, let's jump. I just want to see if this works. Let me see if this works, game. Please. Jeez, it's like... whatever, I'm not testing it out then. Joke's on you, game. I'm mad if I die right now. I'm literally at, like, the last major jump. And then we can be considered done. That old block over there, it's just a heart. I know it's actually a lot, and some of you are probably like, why didn't you grab that? I don't care. I really don't care. And I didn't even use the tomato strategy that I was talking about. Yes! We made it. Guys, we made it. I need to get in the cannon, though. Hallelujah. We made it over to the other side. So I just saw, like, this while I was jumping this little space over here. Is there anything even over here? Music in the background. Okay, nope. Literally. Oh, there is. Heart. Ha ha. See, I told you we didn't even need that heart. I just got it back right away. Boom. Oh, God. I already know what we're going to be doing. We're going to need to grab these guys. Then we're going to need to make our way up there. And we have a camera lock on. Okay, we can just... Oh, there's little things right here. Are you kidding me? I hate these things. I hate those things with, like, all of my heart. And just to freaking know that they're here with me. Thanks. This is probably going to be the hardest part. No. Yeah, probably. Oh, yeah, we did it. Oh, God, there's more. Hurry. I just need to make my way up here. Hurry. Come on. Go. Oh, we did it. No! There's more. There is literally more. Wait, what are we supposed to do here? Oh, that makes sense. That actually makes a lot of sense. Okay, go. I do not want to deal with those guys anymore. I think we lost like one heart. That's actually not as bad as I thought it would be. Oh, God. I hate these levels, by the way. If you don't know what they are. Can we grab something or not? No, okay. But this doesn't seem too bad. Because now we just go down here. Wait for that to come down. Oh, we're going to have to go through that when they come down. That's going to be terrible. Actually, no. Go back up. Oh, no. Ah. I don't know when to go for this. Because, like, do you want to go in the waters down but risk being hit? Oh, I think this would have been a good time to go. Yeah, that would have. Okay. These people would just go, maybe. Thank you. Or not really people. Okay, so let's hurry up. I need the water to come down as quick as possible right now. Yes, we did it. We're about to die. Oh, we did it. Yes, we legitimately did it. Okay, we made it past that. I'm sorry. Okay, that was actually really far away from the mic. But I did find something out. I had the input volume really low for some reason, or the output volume. Yoshi! Did we seriously get to use Yoshi? Yes! I think we get to use Yoshi, but what the heck do we need Yoshi for? And there's just these guys. Oh, we get to become Yoshi. I forgot. Okay. Well, I forgot. I didn't even play this yet. Okay, so you can flutter kick. Sweet. Let's flutter. Oh, do we need to go? Wait. Oh my God, we can stick our tongue to things. I think we might be able to get up there, and I think there's probably something really good up there if we do. So let's see. Can we stick our tongue? No. No, I'm just gonna keep going. If there's a moon up there, nah, I'll just come back and redo it off camera. Okay, so we need to go this way. And then... Okay, we don't have to hold it. Okay. Oh, okay, we have to stick to the other side. There we go. Okay. Oh, that juke. You saw that, right? That was lit. Oh my god, we did it first try. What, is there anything else up over here? Okay, I thought we were just gonna lose a heart there, and I was gonna be really mad. Okay, there's actually nothing else there, I don't think. No, but let's look back there. Is there anything on top of this building over here? No. Okay, I'm glad we didn't waste our time doing that. Okay. Press the P block. What does this do? Oh, god. Okay, oh, we get to do it with Yoshi. I thought it would take him away later or something. Oh, I like this piece of music that goes with it. Okay, I thought we had to go up there. Wait, is there anything up there? There's a heart. Okay, we don't need a heart. We don't need a heart. I mean, yeah, it'd be good with one, but, you know, whatever. Okay, that was actually fairly easy. We're going over here. I don't even care anymore. You're probably going to give us a heart if we solve your riddles. Okay, come here. I would like to talk to you. Do we have to leave Yoshi for this? Okay, I think he'll stay there because he's a good boy. Okay, I think we might be able to be Yoshi and still do it. Let's look. Because I really prefer not to accidentally... Okay, no, we can't. Okay, let's see. What are his riddles? Greetings, traveler. You want your... Into your hat as well. Oh. Instrument, what is the only kingdom that the greatest things has not visited? He has been in the wood. He is in the mushroom, I believe. He is in the sand. I think it's seaside. Okay, then it's mushroom. Oh, dang. I think we got it. Okay, god dang. I think that would have gave us a heart. Okay, whatever. Let's keep going, I guess. I hope this is the right way. What the heck? Okay, tornadoes in the air. That's fine. Do we ditch Yoshi or do we stick with Yoshi? I don't know what to do. I know the controls for Yoshi, but, like, do we still be Yoshi or do we ditch him? We almost fell off there. My Joy-Cons have been nice to me lately. Oh, so I think we have to lose him, and then we have to go here. Throw our cap. Oh, I get it. So we have to, like, go on top of here, then throw downwards. Okay, let's get rid of Yoshi. We don't need him. Sorry, Yoshi. I hope we don't need him. Okay, so we need to throw our cap down here, do a downwards throw. We need to have a loop around this thing and go get that thing. How do we do this? This is a little confusing, not gonna lie. Huh. Can we go to the edge, double down? No, I want it to go the other way. Okay, let's go down, and then move. Go down, then go the other way. No, go down, go the other way. Actually, maybe we can cheat this. No, because we don't have our hat, so we couldn't become Yoshi. How the heck do we do this? This is actually really confusing. Like, it's just... I just need to get the hat to go down. I'll be right back, you guys. Oh, my gosh. Let's continue. Okay, so we don't have our hat. Everything's moving. What the heck? Okay, so I think we were supposed to go down there. Can I have my hat back? Can I have my hat? I mean, that'd be kind of helpful. Oh, no. Okay, we got our hat back. Oh, no. If we die here, I am literally going to rage quit. Like, look at this. Oh my gosh, how are we not supposed to lose hearts in this section? Actually, this doesn't seem too bad, but it still kind of scares me. I mean, who wouldn't this scare? You know how hard it is. I kind of got the hang of Glidon, but I didn't. Like, I can keep him stable like this. Like, literally, you just hold B and don't look up or down, but you need to use the side controls really wisely. Yo! No! We did that first try! You're kidding me! Oh, this is gonna get me a little aggravated. I say let's go this way. Let's go. Oh, we did it. How am I doing this? I think this... Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I think this might be the end coming up here, you guys. Go through the warp pipe. Please. Please be a checkpoint, too. I need a checkpoint. I beg you. Please. No, there's more. Oh, this stinks. Oh, no. I already know. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is so complicated. So we have to dodge these rings while these guys come on the ground here. Oh, my gosh. We're already... We're not going to make this. We're going to have to start all the way over, aren't we? Actually, I think it might be nice for once and maybe spawn us here. If not, then I'm literally going to... Please spawn us in this zone. If you spawn me at the start, I'm literally going to really get mad. Let's start over then. Okay. Real quick, I did not get this on camera. But guys, I made it past that stupid spike part with all those spiky guys. I have literally one hit point though, and I am really, really nervous. So I have to like swing up here, I think. How do I do this? Oh, I don't know how to do this. What does it want me to do? Jump! Oh, do I need to go closer? I think I might need to go closer. Do I need to go up here? Oh, I do, okay. Oh, I get it. So, yeah, these things were in Bowser's Kingdom, too. So, I'm gonna just press Y right here. So it's Y to poke. Yeah, okay, so it's Y to poke. I wanted to make sure I got that. I really wanted to make sure I got that. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so there we go. Oh, my gosh. Oh! Guys, no, guys, that was so close. Okay, now I know what to do in the Pokemon part. It shouldn't be that hard. I'll meet you guys back there. Oh, man. Halfway through, I accidentally activated the rings, but, you know, it's all good. See, we're good. We made it. There's still a, there's a crap there of them spawning. Here's the Pecky Peck guy. That's what he's called. No, the Pecky Peck guy. Don't fail us. Oh, actually, it was pretty much my fault last time. Please. Don't fail myself, Connor. Got that? Don't fail yourself. Almost there. Yo, we made it up. Can we walk on this? Okay, good. Yo, I can't wait. I swear to God, we only have 3 health. We need to make it through this. And I mean need to. This is not a... I hope we do. We need... I didn't do the run jump. Oh, I'm so stupid. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to... Oh my gosh. There were so many barrels. Oh my gosh, guys. We made it. We actually made it. Okay. Boom. 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 We did it, you guys. We actually did it! We did it! And we have above 9,000 coins, which is awesome. We can almost get the skeleton net. Oh no! This is the Bowser painting, you guys. This is gonna be the like hardest part probably, and there's everything that we just went through back there. Oh no. Let's go. Just let me in. Oh no. I'm so scared. Oh boy. I hope we don't have a limited time like last time, though. Oh, my gosh. Like, honestly, this is going to be so bad if we die in here. Oh, give us an extra heart ring. No, and I already wasted one of them. Smack, 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 smack. Yes, okay, we're in the safe zone right now. Waiting for the shoot. Good boy. Smack, smack, smack. Smack, smack, smack. Smack. That is pretty much the lesson of this level. Smack, smack, smack. Smack, smack. Smack, smack, smack. That is the lesson of this level. Oh, God. I do not want this at all. Actually, this isn't that bad. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought. Okay, oh! Oh, no. oh, I remember seeing videos in this. You have to, like, do this, do that. And I hate this part. I'm really nervous right now, you guys. Okay. I think we might almost be to the end. I remember seeing this and, like, oh my gosh. Oh! Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. I do not want to do. You guys have no idea how bad I don't want to do this right now. I don't know. I'm gonna die, like, as quick as possible here. Jump. Jump. No! Is this it? Is this it? Please tell me this is it. Please tell me this is it. I think we did it. Guys, literally after a day of waiting, I think we might have did it. Just get me out of this place. Get me out of here. Is there coin? Why? I know. I'm going to check this. If we die here, I'm literally going to rage my head off. But let's check right here. There might be some coins here. Just to make sure I'm not going to die from fall. Oh, there is coins here. Because throw my hat so I don't get hurt. And boom. Crap ton of coins. Yo, we might actually be able to buy the skeleton. Nah, we're not going to be able to buy the skeleton net. Yeah, I have to get all the hats, all the original coins, literally everything to fully complete this game, and then we'll get our fully complete, then we can end this Mario Odyssey series, but that's not going to be for a while, and I absolutely can't heckin' wait to get all this stuff and get this over with, but I really love this game. This is probably one of the hardest parts, and, oh, okay. Okay, well, what do we do here? Let's go across here. Oh! Okay, so, T... Oh, it's like, what? It's lighting up. A, oh, that's H. A. And thank. This is a K. I know I probably have to go through all these, but, you know, I don't care. I'm gonna. I want to just make sure I get it. Thank you. You. Hey, it's you. Oh, you're welcome. No problem. I love this game. What was that? Okay, I just saw that fun little bird, whatever. Okay, let's... Oh, man, oh, that's cool. It says thank you. Guys, I don't know if we're done yet. Because, oh, this was... Wait, are we back at the beginning? Are you kidding? Wait. Oh, so we start... Oh, I remember seeing this in, like, the earlier. And then there's this right here. Let's take a look at this. Skedaddle, skedoodle, this thing. Long journeys. Oh, no. Well, really, this isn't gonna be it. I even know this because we just have to get all the moons. So, Cappy, you're gonna be here for another few days, a long time. Okay, so let's go up there. Let's dash. We've come a very long way, you and me. Oh no, is this gonna be like a sad moment? We've seen a bunch of different kingdoms. I mean, sure, we got shot down and stuff along the way. Oh, definitely. Darker side. Okay. Oh, okay, sick. Did I, like, miss some parts of the dialogue? Oh. There's music playing. This is sad. Oh my gosh. This trip was amazing. Thank you, Mario. It's been an honor walking a mile. We've been walking far more mile. A mile on your head. Oh, it's a three moon. I keep forgetting what these are called. Aww. And look at that background, you guys. This is amazing. I love this game. You got a multi-moon. Long journeys end. And I believe that's the only one that you could get here, too. If I look in the thing. This wasn't as hard as the bunny one. What? What? Okay, we get an invisibility hat. I mean, look at this. Wait, let's see what people think. This is question marks, question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark. They still see where we are. Well, that's kind of cool. That's really cool, actually. And then hey, bud, question mark. They're all saying question mark. So, I don't know how you're supposed to, like, you have to look at your shadow to play it. This, I don't like this hat, but, you know, you have to get all the hats. It's a collector's hat. I'm going to actually go into, I'm going to see if I can, oh, God, this is really confusing. This might be able to do something in the future, though. Let's ground pound on there, get into our Odyssey, let's change our clothes. Back to our, I'm going to change it back to our fancy outfit. Thank you. I keep thinking you have to do that. Invisibility cat. There's literally nothing there. So let's put on our fancy king outfit, because why not? And beautimous we are. Okay, let's fuel up our moons. Or not fuel. Okay, actually, let's look at how many moons are in this kingdom, because I don't remember. Yeah, Laundry's only one. Oh, man. I love this. Throw it on there. Power it up. 1, 2, 3. We now have 503 moons. And tada, you guys. Head out to another kingdom. Set sail. Oh my god. Oh, and then there's like this bridge. That starts all the way down back at the Mushroom Kingdom. Okay, that's really cool. Is there anything at the Mushroom Kingdom that's new that we might explore in the next video? Okay, let's take a look. This video, I actually took, like, a two-day break from this, so I should have, like, recorded this on Tuesday night, and it's, like, Thursday night right now. Mushroom King, I don't see anything new. Okay, but still, okay. So, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I'll probably see you guys once we finally get all of the moons, which means we need about, we have how many now? Let's try to get a look. We have 503 moons. We need 496 more moons to complete this game. And the skeleton hat, I can't wait to get that. We're gonna get all the hats. That's gonna be a different video. We're gonna be buying all the hats, or at least we're gonna be buying one hat to finish that off. And here, more regional coins over here. Definitely wanna grab those while we can. Yeah, I'm gonna be spending a lot more time on this series. There's still probably gonna be 3 or 4 more episodes of this series, and I can't wait to do that, and I hope you guys can't wait to see those videos. But yeah, that's enough of this video. I hope you guys had a wonderful rest of your day. Make sure to keep on smiling. I literally did that darker side in probably about 4 attempts, which is insane to me, because it literally took me a couple hours. It's literally only been like 30 minutes, and I completed that, so that's really cool. And yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. I'm gonna drive my scooter around in a little bit, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Have a wonderful rest of your Saturday.